Video is good. I think audio is good, so let's check before they start the streaming. Okay, I think if someone in chat audio and video is perfect, please write in the chat because I can fix now before they start the real streaming. So let's check. Ok, perfetto, perfetto, perfetto. So, hello everyone, I'm Ulisse Wolf, I'm a member of Network AdMond team, and let's say the community manager of SimCity 4, but today is very special, because we show you the Network AdMond 48 version. Before the start of the streaming, I need to you to talk about why the Network AdMond 48 version is take so long to develop. Because let's start. Let's just put audio of the music very low. Okay, vabbè. Let's put there. E allora. So, before when we started to working in Network AdMond 48 version, we just made a lot of change about the code of Street Addon Mod. But when we working about this change, this is a serious problem. All infrastructure, all the website of SimCity 4 Devotion and the obviously the file exchange of SimCity for SC4 Devotion is going down for because the hosting is forced at upgrade, and then a lot of member we need to move about the restoring the exchange with the new name, which is called SimCity for SC4 Evermore or SimCity for Evermore. So including me, Tacus, Tiberius, we just moved about and in restoration of the file. Some member, including Lucario Borruca, which is moderator in the chat, is in the chat, hello Lucario, it's moving with your life, and then a lot of member, they have abusive scheduler about the real life. So this is the serious problem about why. Because we need of moving your life, restoring the file, and then obviously Network AdMond development is moved in the secondary situation for now. But now we can start to resume the working about Network AdMond, and we show you some feature. Today we show you the official content about Network AdMond 48 version, but there is some experimental content which is in the experimental stage, is complicated stuff, and then we don't know if we be included in Network AdMond 48 version or will be released separately. I don't know for this moment, because we don't have confirmed about this special content, but we show you in the final part of the streaming. So, after this premise, we can finally start with the new content we developed. Generally, I will start about the you can with the content we can show you in the game now, which is the translation. In Network AdMond 48 version, we just developed the translation for Italian, Korean language, and we improved the support about the Spanish and the Portuguese language. There is improvement about the French language, which is invoking. About we just resolved some problem with about the file identification number of the translated language, but we just solve the situation. So the first content will be the multi-language support for network add-on mod. I hope with the new version of network add-on mod, network add-on mod will be including more language. And now we can finally move about the pedestrian revolution mod. The pedestrian revolution mod is divided into a content, the draggable, pedmal, and then the mid block. For this content, we just made a some improvement of aesthetic about the mid block and obviously the crosswalk. Now we show you some of this improvement. Some of this improvement, and which will be okay. So let's try to drag about this road, Avenue, and let's put the big boy, the Avenue 6. Okay. So let's drag about this content. And now we can finally drag this pedmal. As we can see, we just include the for American version the AVC, which is which is, if I remember correctly, is called about high intensity activated crosswalk beacon, which as you can see is supported for all the pedestrian crosswalk included in our content we developed in Network Add-on Mod 47 version. You can see this is a very new content. It's working, it's really working. So let's put the traffic, the wind power plant. Okay. As you can see, the crosswalk is finally working. Then this special AVC beacon is working. In which this content will be included in Network Add-on Mod 48 version. This even the European version. Probably I will show you after before the closing the streaming when I needed to restart the SimCity 4 because it's European version. So I needed to change the file. This is the first improvement because you can see we just have the bollard, and now we can go to the night mode. As you can see, the bollard, the traffic light is working. It's a very nice look. Look. And then let's move to mid block crosswalk. So for the mid block crosswalk we just made another improvement. This is the first improvement you can see because we just add some traffic scenes. This is the special traffic. Then let's see. Oh yes, I just activated the Avenue 2, and then we just move with the Trivessio. So let's upgrade this road in Avenue 2. As you can see, the Avenue 2 is fully upgraded, so that the traffic light is finally positioned correctly when we just upgrade the road. As you can see, we just made this improvement, this same version, this special version for European version of when you select during the installation of the European texture. We show you after the streaming, before the closing of the streaming, I would like to see. Just put this configuration, so let's go to the mid block. Okay. As you can see, we just made some change, but about because okay. I did have some problem. Let's fix this. Okay. As you can see, we just made a different style because for the bigger network, just like the Avenue S6, we just already included the AVC, high intensity activated crosswrapped bacon, but for the version for 2 titles and 3 titles, just like this, so let's put, we just leave the original traffic light, which because there will be another expansion about the traffic light, but will be not included in network add mode 48 version. We schedule for network add mode 49 version if goes very well for all situation we have. This is very important to say, but it's, let's say it's working even for night light. So let's put some wind and then let's move to night mode. As you can see, it's working very well with the night light. We just made this upgrade even for this network. And now let's move. So the Pedma stuff you receive, as you can see, the improvement about aesthetic, but not only, because we just made some improvement about support, about a highly requested feature, which will be the bridge. Yes, in network add mode 48 version. Yes, I said that there is they have a European version. I will show you before the stream because I need to restart SimCity 4 to show you this aesthetic improvement. But now we need to use the American version. So, about the Pedmal, we just have. We need to select the street. Drag the bridge. Okay, I think it's good. And now we can finally add the support for the Pedmal bridge. We show you this Pedmal bridge. So I select the RetroWave Pedmal. So let's put this and let's rotate this piece. Okay, as you can see, we just made this new Pedmal bridge because it's a feature which is actually requested. So we made this bridge. For the moment we just have this old style bridge. In the future we just need to put a new bridge, but we just need a really nice support about the bridge of pedestrian stuff. This is the new feature, and then if I remember correctly, we just read another bridge about not only for pedestrian content but even for street. So I need to check is because allora, we just need add new bridge about yes, we just included more support about the steel grid bridge. Same for the road. So let's check because yes, this is the new bridge which included. And I think even for the rail equiway bridge, so let's check. Yes, we just included this new bridge for Relic Way 2 and 4. So I will show you this new bridge we made. Okay, this is the new bridge we made. Obviously now they started building this bridge. This is the new content we made for the bridge content. We just have a special bridge which is working. I cannot show you this bridge because it's because it's a very big bridge and complex bridge to build. So in this case, I really warn you, if you want to see this bridge I just talk about, you need to see a special secret weapon, because we release in not network demand for the 8th version, for probably in network mod 15 or 51 version, so this so after the network demand 49 version probably, I don't know, because it's very big bridge and involving a lot of railway and railway network.
Okay,
about the railway network, we just made another special content. So before, I just use a special folder I made about this situation. Okay, so let's put where is okay. We just made a new starter piece about the fractional angle railway. I show you in my streaming, in one of my streaming. It's very complex to build because it's a new scheme. We just made this new scheme. So we show you this new scheme we made. Okay. As you can see, we just made more easy to build, obviously, this fractional angle railway. In the future will be let's say will be supported hybrid railway and real high speed railway, which is not realized. We just made another fractional angle, which is this piece. They just have, it's a bit tricky because okay, yes, it's a bit tricky to build because it's a new method of build this content. So we need to upgrade the documentation even for even for the house. Okay, infatti, you can see we can. Okay. This is a new Y, and we just made. So we have a different angle. This is two, we just have three. Okay. If you can see, okay. As you can see, this is the new method which just drag the fractional angle railway. Yes, it's similar to fractional angle road, but in this case for railway we need to use the starter piece. When we upgrade the documentation, when we release network mode 48 version, we just release over to drag this piece. And then remove the most requested feature of elevated railway. Who is ready? So let's drag this. Let's drag this and let's move in diagonal. And then we drag the road. So in this case we just included the obviously the diagonal support of elevated railway and the road. Same for, let's see, one way road. If you can see, probably we just include the avenues. See, yes, and Yes, we just included the awareness. Okay. Let's drag along this diagonal. Okay, I just committed a mistake. So let's destroy. Destroy. And okay. So let's check for the street. Probably the street is not supported for the diagonal version. So let's check. Because I don't remember. Okay, it's supported. But now I want to like to test about the street add-on mod for. Okay, it's supported. And let's check this. And it's supported. Perfect. Okay. This is the new content we made. Let's check the. Where is the network windowing mod? So in this case I use the NDR4, the Navo Road, and it's not supported obviously. So because I don't remember all the content we just made for the this for elevated railway. So let's check the relic way is working. Okay, now let's check for Relic Way 4, and let's put this. Okay, it's not supported for the moment. So we just included this preliminary upgrade of the diagonal elevated railway with the road. Railway street the sum because obviously the sum receive a lot of new code, so we just want you all the street overlay mod is need to upgrade because we just made a lot of change about the rule code. This new texture, we delete some texture, so you need to check carefully the street add-on mod to make the adjustment for your street override mod. Okay. Tether, yes, I can check, but probably we don't include because if you remember the ground light railway, we need some revision of the code, but since you requested, I can make this change. In fact, it's not supported for the moment because I just decided for the team we not made the change about this situation because first we need to fix the code of elevated railway. The elevated rail before made this adjustment and probably we need to focus about the other content just like the relic way, the extension of relic way in this just like this case. Okay, this is a missing model as you can see, but probably we need to make the first the let's check where is where is Avenue 2. Okay, this is Avenue 2. Let's check the Avenue 2. Yes, it's not working because we don't include the model, and then we need to fix about this situation. Okay, this is the most important one, most important feature about the network at the mode for the version, which is the upgrade, aesthetic upgrade of pedemal content. So let's check the. Okay, we just made. Okay, we just made the improvement about. The octagonal in on slope 8 transition. So let's make some octagonal on slope transition for the relic way. So let's build this. Okay. Because we just made because we just include a tighter configuration with the re, the flex ramp and drag throat connection. So in this case, so let's check. Okay, level 2. And okay, I think it's good. So let's go to on slope transition. Okay, and now let's use the Relic Wave 4. Okay, and now let's drag the road. Okay, it's probably is not okay, it's working. As you can see, we just made this very tight configuration. Okay, for the project Symphony, so we don't include, so thanks Lul M8 for this question. So let's back to the elevated railway. Okay, just have this configuration. So drag the road, the rail. So it's not supported, in fact, I remember, because first we need to fix some aspect of Project Symphony or Maxis of Equay Override. Infatti, you can see it's not overlaid, but then it's two-tile network, so for the moment we don't include two-tile network. This is a very important situation we need to talk about. The two network and the two-tile network and three-tile network is not included about this expansion of Diagonal Elevated Railway. This is very important to say. Let's check about okay, and now we just move in the street content. As we say, we made a lot of change about the rule code about the street. In fact, you can see, let's go to Diagonal Street. Okay, let's put this Diagonal Street because we made a lot of change in this code, texture and so on. Okay, as you can see, we just made more improvement about the diagonal intersection. So okay, even this, we just made this improvement. Okay, as you can see, we just made this improvement, this, which is very nice, I can say. Even if you use the original drag method. So let's see if I can work. Okay, it's probably let's destroy this and okay, let's put this. Okay, now I need to drag this. Okay, we just not included this upgrade for this drag method, so you needed only to use the flex method, which is this piece. I will show you again. So you need to use the Diagonal Street upper piece. So this will help to build the Diagonal Street, and then you can build the intersection, the T intersection and or the X intersection. Yes, it's very look nice, but we don't have time to include the T21 support for this new configuration, because as I said, a lot of members is including me is move is have a busy life or moved to restoring the file of SimCity 4 Devotion exchange file exchange, but we just show you this new improvement of this type of this intersection, because we just made a new stop traffic scene and obviously a new we just made a new stop and obviously the new name of this street scene, which obviously the name state of scene have a different version for European and the American version. This is the American version. It's very like looking. Obviously, we just have all the stop traffic light, which is used the same override, so there is a lot of content. So probably there is some override in working now. But I think it's very look nice for the version we just made. This is already the new improvement. Before the closing stream, we show you the European version, which they change only the color of the traffic light. And I think, let's check the list of new content we made for Network Mode 48 version. Okay, so. So in this case I just show you the new content. I need to close the game because I need to show you the European version about this content. So let's close this game and then we need to move in another city, because now we just move to the experimental content, which probably we not included in Network Mode 48 version. So let's me close the game because I needed to change some file. So this, I need to copy this file. Let's go to document SimCity4. Okay. Let's put this file and this. Okay. Now let's restart the game. Okay, now I just copy the file which they have obviously the European version of MediaBlock and Crosswalk file. Now we moved about because we show you this content which is especially for European version. I needed to talk about because you can preview the new traffic light, which is obviously all version about even for, let's put in this city, because is this content is included, will be included for European and American version. So in this case there is a special the experimental content which will not include in Network Add Mode 48 version, but I hope will be included in Network Add Mode 49 version. This is very important to say. So now the game is starting to, we need to loading the city, and then I just anticipate this thing. We just made some crazy thing about the traffic simulator. It's very crazy. So don't leave the streaming, because this is a very important content which will be in experimental stage. and I hope you like this content we made. It's we need to test about because there is some small problem, but it's crazy. This content is very crazy, and I think Lucario, you can say it's very crazy about this about the traffic simulator this mod we made. Ok. Oh yes, the water. Ok, this is a experimental city I made because for this situation I will show you about the automata. We've not included network mode for the version, probably will be released separately for network mode, but vabbè, let's fix this. No, let's go to the rail and we just made the change about the elevated rail train. As you can see, we just made some remastered version of the automata of elevated railway. This is a very nice looking. Same for the passenger train. We just made some remastered for the passenger train, which look very nicely now. Okay, and the monorail train. Okay, the game is crashed. Perfect. Yes, automata sometimes is tricky because if you don't set correctly, it can crash the game. It's an experimental stage, obviously, because we not include the network mode for the 8th version. So let's check. Okay, let's go to the automata, test automata. So there is loading time. So we need to wait about the city's loading. Okay, so before the streaming, I just say this content probably will be released separately from network mod. The mod which made this remastered of Maxis Automata is obviously, I need to credit the author, which is probably Dragon Stain Call. Probably I called correctly the name, I don't know because. but just put for reconnaissance of the auto, so Synthopolis Dragon Stein Call. Ok. This is the auto of the remastered of Maxis Automata. The content of this auto is still great, so because we just made to start moving lately to made some remastered version of this prop, but obviously it's a lot of content we need to remaster and so on. Allora, now let's check if the monitor is okay. It's not crashing. Perfect. Now the UD is not crashing. We just made this new improvement of the original Maxis Automat, so there is improvement, and we made two versions for Maxis Knight and the Dark Knight version. So now let's go to the Knight mode and let's put the, let's say, the passenger train. Okay, I need to repeat the, no, the repetition. Come on. Okay. As you can see, we just made some improvement about the light for obviously for the Maxis and the Dark Knight version, for the rail, monorail and obviously the elevated railway and the subway. Now we just show you the the elevated rail train. Okay, we need to repeat the command. Vabbè. Let's say it's better for this content. As you can see, we just made this improvement. Okay. And now we need to move about the European version of the crosswalk and the mid block. Okay, let's put the pedman. Okay, obviously we may just show you the road, venue and obviously the big boy. In this case I select the avenue 6. Okay, let's make the road drag system and drag this content. Okay, and we show you obviously this. Vabbè, it's not important because it's moved to, okay, it's not moved. Okay, let's put the wind power plant. This and this, this and this. Okay. We just made this version for European crosswalk and mid block. As you can see, we just made the new traffic light, which will be included in in Network Admon 49 version, because it's Gena, we need to is scheduled for the Network Mode 48 version, but because Takus have some real life problem, and then we just moved for the next version of Network Mode 49 version, I hope, but I don't know. The particularly about this content is, as you can see, there is the crosswalk scene and the bicycles crosswalk scene, because we made this prop even for height intensity height intensity activated crosswalk beacon for not only for pedestrian content, but for the next content will be realized in late stage of network add mode version, the basic content. So I made this prop because for the basic content. For European is based for Italian scene, for European scene, while for American is based in America. So it's so we just made this this configuration because I'm European, I live in Italy, so I based the traffic the scene in European for Italian scene, while for America I'm based for American scene. So there is no Canada, non France, non Germany, non United Kingdom version. But probably you can just swap the id, you can make a aesthetic override. Because I have the model file, which I probably will release lately when I finish this configuration. For made the special version about for specific country version of this model. Okay. So now I need to destroy this city because we enter in very special situation. This content is crazy. First, it's an experimental stage. It's a very advanced mod because you need a special DL mod installed. So for this situation, I need to reset the city. And obviously I need to this music now because it's a very dramatic situation. It's funny for me, but for you it's very crazy. So let's call it traffic experimental city. I need to set up the residential zone. It's very nice, the residential zone. And now we need to move the road and I need to select the commercial zone and then the industrial zone. Okay. Let's say this type of configuration. We need to activate the simulation because this is a very crazy situation we just show you. Okay. Let's wait some time. At least we just have the all residential zone is full of building. Okay. I can stop. Let's check. Okay. Now I can stop. So if you use the traffic the road query, as you can see, the city is using the car for the moving, for the move the house to the job building. As you can see in the industrial building or commercial building. But with a special ordinance, so we need to go to see the ordinance and we need to select the park and ride ordinance. So the city is car centric city. We need to move fast, obviously it's già ready fast, and now the city is a pedestrian centric city. We just made this special ordinance because is let's say is new ordinance. Now I deselect the park and ride ordinance. So we just have a lot of pedestrian traffic. Let's move fast the time. And now, as you can see, the city is coming back to the car-centric city. This is a new content because we just made because it's just because I think it's 0.45 0.45 just started to made a new DL mod because it started to made a new ordinance. So I asked him to about to create a special ordinance about the switch about the original traffic traffic simulator with the park and ride traffic simulator. So let's put the garage, so the parking lot, the public garage. So as you can see, we just made this this garage. As you can see, there is only it was only two car or one car, okay. So let's put the city ordinance again, the park and ride. We just made this situation, so we have a lot of car traffic. Let's put fast the simulator. This okay. As you can see, is the simulator is starting to, the pedestrian traffic is starting to increase. But since we made this garage, this the car traffic which going, so this house use the car to move in this garage, and then use the pedestrian traffic to move in the your job. So now let's close again the park and ride ordinance. Let's put fast the simulator. Okay. Allora, let's restart the ordinance because it's probably is not going well. Oh yes. In fact, there is some problem because it's a very experimental stage because there is some problem about the switch on and the switch off this ordinance. So we need to test carefully about this change of traffic simulator. So it is a very advanced mod. So let's start again the ordinance. So this increase of pedestrian traffic. Okay. And let's close again the ordinance. Okay, it's now working. Yes, because the park and ride mod is working this method because the park and ride mod is working this because because change yes Lucario because okay we just have a fire energy a fire so I need to put the fire station. Okay, let's say yes because the park and ride mod is using this situation because the city is thin. Yes, it's a experimental city, but if we just made some test about the big city, a very big city, this is only the experimental city we made because it's only the demonstration about this mod. We need to test carefully. So Let's start. Okay. Since this some request, I'm going to build the residential zone very distant. Okay. This is the residential zone. We made let's say the industrial zone there. Okay, close it, and now we need only to drag the road. Okay, we need to put the power plant, the power line. Ok, let's put fast the construction of this road. Let's put this. Ok, if you use the route query, as you can see, we just moved the road, the car, in this way to the industrial zone, so the, from the residential zone to industrial zone. If you chose the ordinance, city ordinance, park and ride ordinance, we need to do white, and now, as you can see, we just have a road full of pedestrian traffic. Okay, I leave the ordinance activated, so now I'm going to build a rail station. Okay. Yes, there is a fire, so I need to put the fire station. It's very nicely about this situation of the fire. Let's destroy this and let's put this residence zone. Okay. So let's go back to build the rail. Ah, wow. Okay, now let's check the road. The road is empty now because all pedestrian going to the train station. In fact, the in the station there is wow. In the maxi train station there is the garage function. Obviously, we just have the railway traffic, and then from the railway station we move to the industrial zone with only the traffic pedestrian. This is only demonstration, so let's go to deactivate the park and ride ordinance. Okay, it's not very well deactivated. So let's repeat the procedure, activated, and then deactivated. Yes, infatti, the traffic there is now the car traffic, while there is small traffic in the railway. As you can see, there is two different situations. Let's reactivate the ordinance. And now there is no traffic because all people going to the railway. Now let's deactivate the ordinance. And now the traffic is starting to grow. e del ray traffic decreased. Ok, this is the crazy stuff you made, because it's very, very nicely to have an ordinance which made a switch between the park and ride traffic simulator and the car-centric traffic simulator. This is very important. We need to test carefully about the activate and deactivate situation. Yes, because the park and ride mod is a special configuration of traffic simulator, because this force the sim going to work, so the pedestrian traffic, or use other main of transport, rail, subway, bus, and so on. If this garage parking lot near the job zone, in the job place, or this station with the garage function, in this case are the traffic going to park in the park lot and then move in pedestrian traffic or other traffic man. This special streaming is closed now, because we just made you this special feature, the European content, aesthetic improvement for Pedmal, railway, so on. Okay. So, in this case, the streaming is closed now. We see you in the next time, because there is the next time, because Friday there is a streaming about Satisfactory, Saturday there is a streaming about SimCity 4, and then there is a stop about, because there is Christmas. The Christmas vacation, so this is a stop for the streaming content, so on. We just put we remember you we don't release date for the release date for Network Mode 48 version, and probably will be in January, I don't know, but there is no release for Christmas or New Year, so you just forget this date. This no Christmas New Year release, probably will be in after January, I don't know the real date, which be, and I don't release the date if I know the release date. Photo Day is closing the streaming. See you the next time. I hope this new feature, you like this new feature. I don't know January. Probably January, because we just have the Christmas. I said no January, but for 2024 is probably is good time. We don't know January. When it's ready, it's ready. Yes. See you the next time. Goodbye.